And the saying that comes back into my mind from that war was, loose lips sink ships.
You better know it.
Said that in the Second World War. Because they wanted people to keep their mouth shut. Listen a little more.
Amen.
Loose lips sink ships.
Hallelujah.
And the looser the lips are, the faster the ship sinks.
Amen.
And some of the lips in this congregation done sunk aircraft carriers.
Speak the truth.
Friends, I say to you tonight, if we were as fast on the hip as we are on the lip, we'd have a bigger church here.
You better know it.
Let me tell you about some of the people in this congregation, friends. You know what they're doing? A lot of the people in this church have been going around spreading falsehoods, lies, and rumors, trying to ruin the reputation of a lot of other people in this church.
Bruh.
They go around trying to rock somebody else's cradle.
Yeah. Yeah.
Trying to get a piece of somebody else's pie.
Bruh.
Trying to covet somebody else's mate for their own.
Bruh.
Loose lips, friends, put in motion by lechery and sinful thought, is sinking some of the great ships of marriage. They're going down on the rocks. That's what they're doing.
Yes.
Sink. Bubbler, bubbler, bubbler. Because lips won't shut up and help the buoyancy keep them floating across the top of the river of happiness. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the loose lips that go around kissing on lips that don't belong to them. That go around lying on folks. The loose lips that make young girls make promises they know their bodies can't stand. That's the kind of lips I'm talking about. Friends, we got to learn to control them lips. Tighten up them ears a little tighter. We got to learn to call on the Lord and ask him to teach us some discipline.
Amen.
Remember, children, loose lips are everywhere. There's no one place you can go and all the lips are there. Loose lips move around. Loose lips are among you in the pews.
Amen.
They're among you in the choir.
Yes, sir.
They're loose lips among the deacons. Certain things got out about a meeting we had here last Tuesday night that nobody should have known. Had to be among the deacons. It's among the children in the Sunday school. I hear the loose lips saying, I ain't gonna put in this money, I'm gonna spend it on candy. I done heard so many bad things about so many of y'all till I wept with sadness last night. Last night, my heart hung heavy, friends. I felt so bad, I almost went out and bought a bottle.
You better know, too.
Watch out there now. Watch out there.
Friends, I fought temptation. And that's what we're gonna have to learn to do. When we get the temptation to let our loose lips loose, fight it.
Hallelujah.
We gotta learn to get off the wrong foot and step out on the good foot. Feel good. When you feel good, you look good. And you want to do good things. You want to make other people happy. Because it makes you happy yourself. Yeah. Friends, we need more romance and less hot pants.
Come on with it now. Come on, man.
Run some water on the hot pants. Go out and put your sprinkler on and run through. You want to cool your hot pants off? We need more midnight sleeping and less midnight creeping.
Yeah.
Help us, oh Lord. Help us. Somebody got to do something. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's stand there, brother, as we get ready to dismiss ourselves for our picnic. Can I get one more amen for the Lord?
Amen.
Amen. Truly wonderful.